My name's Tom Roozendaal. I'm a local resident of the Cowichan Valley since about 1977. I'm a dentist here, and I'm also president of the Cowichan Trail Stewardship Society. All these trails that were built by volunteers over the last 20 to 30 years, they all need maintenance and they all need a bit of love once in a while because of the amount of traffic now that we're seeing. The aim of the CTSS is to provide an organization that allows money to be put back into the local trail network.
My name is Brandon Gauthier. I've been working with the CTSS for 3 months now. Yeah, we're fairly lucky here in the municipality of North Cowichan to have three mountains, Mount Tzouhalem, Maple Mountain, and Mount Prevost. Once you're in the Cowichan Valley, there's just so much to ride here, you don't really need to leave. Like every weekend, there's so many people from all over the island and all over BC that come here to ride because of the diversity it offers. It's crazy to think that we have these three huge mountains with all these trails that was built just by volunteers over time, and now the Trail Society is adopting these trails and we're improving them and we're expanding.
There's been such an expansion, especially after COVID, with so many people going up and riding. We see so many kids now on the trails. Being president of CTSS, it doesn't give me any extra power. I mean, I'm just another volunteer who's trying to put stuff back into the community so people have great times on great trails, man. That's our hashtag. We just want people to have fun. We just want people to get out and ride bikes and enjoy themselves.
Arnold here from Experience Cycling. This store has been in the Valley since 1915, and I've been in the bicycle business for 44 years. Watching in those early days, maybe 15, 20 people on the mountain, to now evolving sometimes 200-300 riders on these trail networks that we have up here in the Cowichan Valley just on a given hour. That's been really inspirational for me, and I love fitting that first helmet for a child, getting on their first bike, and watching them grow.
It's amazing to see how world-renowned the Cowichan Valley has become. I did quite a bit of racing overseas, and as soon as people would hear that I was from British Columbia or Vancouver Island, they would always ask me, like, oh, are you, you know, Mount Tzouhalem or Mount Prevost? Like, that place is insane. Like, I can't wait to travel there one day and ride. And it's incredible to be on the other side of the world and people know of your hometown and know of the riding and know how great it is.
What I really love about cycling is it's that avenue that connects us with that freedom. That first ride on the bike where you get the air in the face, I think everybody needs a chance in a life to feel that. And being part of this soul searching program and inspiring the kids reminds me of that first wind in the face.
The drive the community has here in North Cowichan is crazy. All the work we've done so far, everyone's been super receptive to, and people are always offering feedback and suggestions, and I'm always more than happy to take that feedback and build people's dreams for them.
What I say to the kids that are out there that are really trying to search for what they want to do in their life, I try to inspire them to follow your dreams. And if cycling is a part of your dreams, be involved in it.